This cabbie. If you're willing to pay, I'm willing to speed. This guy, I think this guy owns that helicopter because he's in it again.
I'm tired of your racist bullcrap.
Yeah, I did not pick a good vehicle for climbing mountains. Can you buy a hanger? You're gonna see if you can get advice from him.
Yeah, I'm hoping. I doubt that he will, because he's just killing people.
He doesn't. Yeah. I just ranked up to level 10.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm a thug.
I tell this cabbie to hurry, so yeah. He stops.
He stops. Just kill him and take the car.
I really should. He's totally chasing me in a regular helicopter.
That's good.
Oh, he's letting me in his helicopter.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why is he being so generous?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Oh, I can do bounties now.
He's taking me to the airport.
I can... Oh, Lord help.
Oh, God, what are you doing, dude? What are you doing, bro?
I can put bounties on people now.
Oh, can you?
Mm-hmm. All I have to do is call Lester.
Yeah, this dude just took me to the airport.
This is not going well. Oh, and then he left.
Oh, so well, it's easier then.
Maybe he felt bad for all he had done to you. Although I kind of feel like you started it, maybe.
Shh, no, I didn't.
Did you not kill him to take his Chinook to start with?
No. Oh. Yes.
Yeah, I was going to say, wait. Pretty sure you did. Oh, no. Hey, I can own up to 3 properties now, they said. All I need to do is somehow get my hands on like $1 million.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Where are you at?
I'm at the military base in this hearse.
Right, I'm flying over there. Actually, wait outside of it, and I'll just fly us in.
Okay, on the hill... Where we kept trying to jump in.
Well, first I need to mark it on my map. Because I'm not 100% sure.
Alright, you know what? Just smurf you stupid car.
I don't know where this place is again.
You see me on your map?
Actually, yes.
Oh, that's where it is.
Okay.
How did they hear that? Oh, dear lord. I'm just trying to shoot my own car, and they're going to stick their noses in it. I mean, what business is it of theirs? Why do I hear the Kentucky Derby thing?
Kentucky Derby.
You know, da-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Oh.
I just heard that.
It could be a car horn.
Yeah, that's true. Mine is the one Daniel Bryan uses in the WWE. Bump it up, bump it up.
Ride of the Valkyries?
Yeah, that's my horn on a couple of my cars.
Oh my gosh.
It's awesome.
It's really epic in a helicopter.
So I've got 1 star and I'm not even doing anything. All I was doing is shooting my car, my own car. Well, I say my own car. I stole it from somebody in the stream. And I just have a right to shoot if I want to. Okay, I lost the star. Are you still coming?
Yeah. In fact, I'm almost there. I just have to be careful approaching the place.
I think I see you, possibly. Yeah, there you are. See me?
You're shooting at me?
Just in your general direction, just so you...
You would be real pissed off with yourself if you happened to shoot me down.
I didn't aim that well. Alright. So don't get close enough to get the... Don't get close enough to get the stars either. Okay. I'm coming. I'm hopping.
What a bunny.
Get in.
Also, you can parachute in there, by the way. You should automatically get equipped with one.
I don't have a parachute.
Press tap, you should have one.
No, I don't. You have to buy them.
Press tap? No, I never had to.
I don't have one. I fell out of a few of them. You do have to buy the first one, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, I don't know then. Hurry up, get up.
Maybe I'm bought it on the...
sorry.
Wow.
That was epic.
Where am I going? Oh, I see. Here's a jet. I don't think we're going to get a tank, though, anytime soon.
Jesus Christ!
Get in. Or, what are you doing?
Oh.
I'm in, yeah.
Oh, I died.
Trying to tell myself to get in, basically. I had to kill the pilot. He was already in it. This is going to end poorly for me, I think. I don't know how to fly this thing. Oh, God. I'm stuck.
Go. Alright, go.
Yes. Yeah. I know how to fly. Oh, God.
I know how to fly, Dan. It's like literally the next thing I see.
There was an antenna I did not spy.
Oh, that was funny.
Welp.
I know how to fly, Death.
Something tells me we're not getting into this place and getting out successfully.
I did that one time.
Shut up.
Shut up.
I guess I'm not getting... Did I just kill you? Or kill somebody? Who did I kill?
I don't know. It wasn't me, though. I'm going back into the base.
Apparently, I've started a fight with... Oh, my God. I got run over. There was some guy in a suit that was shooting pedestrians, so I shot him. I thought he was another player, but I guess he was an NPC. That was weird.
In a suit?
Yeah, he had, like, a white suit on.
Oh, and like a suit. I'm sitting here thinking, like... an exo suit or something. I was like,
no. And then the military started shooting me because I shot him. Very confused.
I'm back in the military base.
Already?
Yep.
I can't.
After breaking in it so many freaking times, you just kind of know.
Stop. Ow. Why don't the cars stop here? It's ridiculous. They just run me over. Alright.
I wish you could get inside of these jets quicker, though.
Dude, I know. It takes so freaking long.
So that's what gets me killed more than anything.
Oh, God. This is a bad idea. Okay. I'm making my way back around to that hill again. Why don't I have headlights on? Oh, okay. I guess I don't have headlights anymore. They're busted out.
Get in.
If you survive, I may just not go in.
I survived.
Okay. I don't think it's possible for me to pull this off. I don't know. Maybe I should try, right? For the sake of...
Oh, God. I'm going to die, though.
Sake of you.
I have a freaking... There was a Jeep attached to my jet.
Did you die?
They have... Oh, God. They have anti-air.
Oh, Lord.
They didn't have that last time.
This was not the way to enter. Oh, no. Well, I got in, but I landed on my roof. Yeah.
Who's Gerald?
Gerald. He is the guy that wants you to run meth, I think.
Oh.
If I recall. Uh-oh, no, don't, please. Look, I just want one jet, I swear I'll never mess with you people again.
right?
Just give me one jet. That's all I want. Uh-oh, I made a wrong turn. This is bad. This is bad. Oh, no. Where are the jets?
There should still be some.
I'd even take the Jetsons at this point. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna die so hardcore. Okay, here's the hangers. Oh, don't shoot me, please. Okay, that one's empty. Where? Oh, ow.
Wish there was a way that you could actually jump in.
I think I took a wrong turn somewhere.
No, we're good.
Yeah, I made that joke last night, actually. One of those races, I ended up going way off. I ended up going way off track, and I said, I think I took a wrong turn at Albuquerque. Well,
see,
I'm dead.
I wonder if you can actually, like, blow a hole into the wall.
Nope. That fence is impervious. This was Saints Row. You could probably do that. But, no. That fence is invincible. Actually, you know what I wish? I wish it was like Battlefield Bad Company, where you could basically blow up every building.
Right.
It'd be so good. You gonna run me over, dude? You gonna let me in? Thank you. This game is so dark at night. Jeez. Alright. So where are you at?
I'm outside the base right now.
That back at that hill spot?
I couldn't really tell you where I'm at. Just outside the base somewhere.
I don't see you on my map. Oh, yes, I do. Yeah. Oh, Lord. Yeah. Semi-truck does not do mountains. Just so you know.
Well.
You've learned something today.
Not really. I'm just sitting here shooting at soldiers right now. I'm a terrible person.
This guy's wanted to rumble with me. Smurf you, dude. I just need to borrow your car to break into a military base.
You know it's a normal Friday night.
Oh, Lord. Okay. We're good.
I like how you can shoot at the military people and you'll only get, like, a few stars. Like, a couple.
But yeah, Yeah, that's
but if you go into their base and all
that's it. You step foot in there, you're done. I never got to finish my thought from before, but what I was saying was I edited that down by about half and it came out really nice, the flow of the video. Oh, you died.
That took a while, actually.
The flow of the episode was nice, so it's like doing a big session like this doesn't necessarily mean you're doing a bunch of freaking episodes. You're just getting some cool highlights, and I think that works great for a game like this.
Yeah,
this game's all about.
It would be hard. It would be hard to do like a legit series on this game.
Yeah.
At least like with the multiplayer, it would be.
Yeah, it's just.
I'm so tired of getting run over.
It's just a collection of highlights. I know, right? Those people on that street, they have no problems with running you over. All right. I think I keep going the wrong way is why I don't get to the jets. I don't know where I'm going. Hail, Mark.
I don't even know where you're at. Where are you at?
I'm in the base getting shot at.
Oh, well.
Yeah. Just, well. That's all I get. Oh, they shot my tires out. No. This is not good.
I'll try and get there in time.
I'm actually on the runway getting shot at right now. Oh, God. Wait, there's a jet.
Yeah, don't get shot down by the entire thing.
Get in faster, you moron. Okay. I'm in, and I'm taking off. And
dead.
I made it! No, they're shooting rockets at me.
No.
Help.
There's a jet chasing after you.
Help. Actually, I'm still alive.
You're still alive. You're gonna make it.
I'm still alive. How do you turn this thing? It's so stupid. Oh god. No.
Oh crap, what was that?
Did I shoot at you?
No, what was... Oh, that was you?
I don't know, I fired a rocket. I thought it was the people after... I'm crashing. I'm looking at my jet backwards. Well, I'm dead.
I just sat here and watched all of that.
The engine was burnt out, I think, from them shooting at them.
It stalled.
Yeah, and I was just falling.
That was great.
Well, you know what? But I successfully got out of there once. Well, successfully. I got out of there once.
Yeah.
Success is questionable. So where are you at?
Outside the base.
Are you still flying or did I kill you?
No, I've been dead. I didn't even make it outside of the base. They shot me down.
Okay, so it wasn't you that I shot then. It was one of their choppers then. Okay, well, I'm thinking that this is gonna be as far as we get with this airbase right now.
Right.
I don't see us getting any further with this.
No.
God, it's pretty bad.
Oh, that was fun.
It was fun, though. That's what's great about this game. You can do nothing, literally, for hours.
Right, like we were just... We just spent like maybe about an hour just trying to get into a base.
It's just ridiculous. Oh man.
I want a tank, dang it.
Well, I mean, in look how long it took for you to get to the tattoo guy. Of course, I kept killing you, but, and you.
Yeah.
There was that.
Yeah, that was a thing.
I kind of want to end up back at my apartment rather than here. So I'm going to kill myself for $38. That was crazy. He actually took out his gun and shot himself.
They didn't spawn me back home. Why?
Oh, he just spawned you right back at the base?
Yeah, my respawn location was set to the apartment. Oh, man.
Yeah, I found that this game is kind of wonky on all that kind of stuff.
Mm-hmm. I hear another chopper. What the who are you to run me over, lady? Just because I want to steal your car?
Right? I know, you pull out one gun and everybody just freaks out.
I didn't even pull my gun out. I just walked up and they just ran me over. All right. Well, let's see. Can I... Where the frick... Okay, you're out there. You at the ammunition?
That's where I'm going to, yeah.
Alright, I'll head there.
I'm just slowly drowning.
You're drowning. Swimming is so hard in this game.
Right?
I feel like it's easier to fly than swim, almost.
Can you rob an ammunition?
No, but you can kill the guy. But you don't get anything for it.
Which is kind of weird, because, you know, free guns and stuff.
You'd think, yeah.
One would assume.
What was really funny, one time I was watching these guys play it, and the cops were after them, and they went in the ammunition, and the cop actually shot the guy behind the counter, and he started shooting the cops back.
That's awesome.
You can actually get the NPCs to fight rather a lot. Like if you see two people like right next to each other, two guys on the street,
yeah,
and you shove one and he hits the other guy, they start fighting. It's great. And then sometimes the cops are weird too. Sometimes the cops will get into like a pedestrian's car instead of their own, and their AI gets all messed up and they just start like backing it up and running into stuff.
Yeah.
It's pretty hilarious. This is not game of the year for AI, that's for sure. I don't think anybody ever thought it was. Yay, I made it. Go figure. I really should stop falling out of the car as it's still moving.
I just got ordained as a minister.
You did?
Yep. In Grand Theft Auto.
Why?
I don't know.
Wait, you're not in here anymore. Where the heck are you? Oh, you're in the shooting range.
No. I'm out by the... there's like a little place, garage that you can buy. I'm looking at on my phone.
I see.
I'm trying to find... What is this? Altruist?
Enjoy that.
That was weird.
Let's see. And I lost all the money that I was carrying.
I've only had 25 bucks the whole entire time.
Yeah, I don't get the parachute till rank 11. I just checked.
Oh, okay, that's why.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, because I always had...
That's how that works.
I'm trying to figure out if I can get a hangar or something.
It's Randy. Oh, God. So good.
Okay.
Look at me. I'm a mess. I'm covered in blood. That is good. That is good. Let's see, what else do I got? Oh, I got a nightstick. It's not letting me hit you with.
I wonder, can you buy property on this?
Yeah.
On the internet?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe. Let me see.
Yeah, you can view property listings.
Yeah.
Cool. Because I want to buy a hangar.
I wonder if you could do that, steal a jet, and park it in it. That'd be good.
See, that's what I'm wondering. Well, if you'd quit killing me.
That's too good. To be fair, I have video evidence. I swung at you 4 times and it was just hitting the door beside you, so I swung again and it killed me. Sorry. Not really. You know I'm not really sorry.
No.
Uh-oh, the cops are after me.
Good.
Get my car. It's upside down currently.
There we go. Alright.
Get in.
Quit running me over.
I said get in.
I was looking at stuff on the phone.
I wondered how long it'd take you to do that. Yeah, I want your car. I feel like I've stolen the same freaking little car a million times. I'm a veteran, he said.
It's so messed up. Oh, I found a jetpack up here, John.
What?
Yeah. Or not a jetpack, sorry. A, A parachute.
Okay, that had to be a glitch. That killed me somehow. Yeah, I was gonna say a jetpack. Sign me up.
Right.
One would hope you could make it. Can I have a kill, please? Thank you. No, I didn't get any of those, did I? Freaking kill stealing piece of crap. I shot you in the head. Thank you. You finally died. I got one kill.
Dang it, I keep buying these when I don't mean to.
This is embarrassing. You should be embarrassed to be friends with me.
I should be embarrassed that I'm friends with you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You should be.
Maybe I will be.
Like, legitimately, I've been in this match for 5 minutes. I have one kill. But these guys are just, like, way better than me.
Except when I shoot them 6 times and they don't die.
There is that. I call lag. That's the answer, right?
Dang, I found the most legit mask. I'm totally wearing that.
Please die, please die, please die, please die. I busted him in the face with my gun and he finally died. He took like 18 bullets. But he was not immune to me bashing him in the face. Yeah. If I could just finish this match, I think I should have enough RP. I keep wanting to call it XP.
That's what it is in every other game, because it makes sense.
Yeah. Not in this game.
Right.
Okay, I'm going to grab this armor. Got it. I'm gonna run through these weeds.
Got it. Get it.
Wish you were in here with me. This would be so much better. Of course, it's free for all, so you'd be killing me probably. Mm-hmm. I'm up to 4 kills though, so there's that. Oh, I'm on a kill streak, so I'm getting 1.5 RP. 1.5 times the RP.
Yes.
I'm gonna be level 12 in no time. What is that sound? You playing music?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Nope.
Must be in here somewhere. One of the houses I ran past must have had like a radio in it or something. That's weird. It's like this creepy old Western music.
Yeah, there's nothing like that playing here.
Oh gosh, I'm on a freaking roll, dude. I'm at 2x RP. This is great. On a kill streak. On a kill streak.
Battle vest! Yes! Sweet.
Dang it, that was dumb. Go.
I don't care that this cost me a bunch of money. This is some cool looking gear.
At least you have money to waste on it.
Right.
Oh my gosh, that was amazing. Oh, I'm the worst shot in the world. Please die. Please die. Oh, you died. I'm on the most amazing kill streak, dude. I'm at 9 kills now. I'm only 3 behind the leader.
No! Nice. Kill streak ended. I just... Oh, man.
You had to say something.
I did. I don't even care if I win at this point. I'm gonna... pretty convinced I've got enough RP that I'm gonna level up with the round-ending bonus that I'll get. Oh yeah, and Lester can get the cops off of us too. That's pretty cool.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Ooh, that is a nice car.
Are you here?
Still it. I'm right by the apartment.
Oh, I see. Will it let you keep it, or is it a?
I don't know
is
yet.
Is it too nice? If it's too nice,
might be too nice.
What, Meriwether?
This is a courtesy call from Meriwether Security Consulting.
We're oh, that is nice.
Our domestic operation and want you to be aware of our exciting new munitions delivery
service.
I'm gonna
have to go beat up this dude.
Anytime, anywhere, your Second Amendment rights are just a phone call away. Simply dial this number, pay a fee, and one of our agents will deliver ammunition straight to you. More services will be available shortly, so watch this space.
Good. Oh, I can do an ammo drop from the entrance now. No, I'm in my car. See if you can put it in the garage if they'll let you keep it.
I doubt it since the police are on me right now.
Is it too good?
No. Yeah.
Oh, I thought you went in. That's too bad. Well, I was going to take my car, so. My car, at least I can keep it.
I'd probably keep this one too if I bought it.
Oh, yeah, you'd have to spend. Probably $700,000. All right, I'm on my way to Lester.
I have to run away from the police.
Okay. Good luck with that. We're off to see the Lester.
No wonder all molester a boss.
That'd be Trevor, wouldn't it?
Well, most cases, yes.
Two by two, hands of blue. You should get blue gloves too, then we could actually say that.
Oh my god, that'd actually be pretty boss.
The Chaos Bros would also be the bad guys from Firefly. Okay. Sup, bro? Come in. So, by the way, that is incredible, by the way.
You look, I know,
like an assassin, like, or something.
Ain't this like the most legit outfit ever?
Right. Oh my gosh. Did you hear that?
What?
Something exploded outside. That was weird. You are staggering, dude.
I'm okay. Let's go.
Oh. A friend's buzzing at the door. I have to let him in.
A friend?
Yeah, friend making their way. How do you like my friend?
Oh my god, I didn't know that you knew Barbie.
Her name is Fufu.
Oh lord. How did you even do that?
I looked it up because I wanted this to happen. I thought it would be hilarious. Catch you off guard, especially the condition you're in. So there you go. Got a friend. Oh god, it's hilarious, isn't it?
Yeah, it's pretty great.
Hello. Oh god.
Go ahead and move on with the heist.
You're gonna do that. Look at this scene. You on that, her over here. It's just amazing.
Plus my guy's drunk.
Mm-hmm. You look bad off, dude.
Yeah, you should see my screen.
You put your mask back on with staggering away.
So where's your heist room?
I think it's, let's see, I think it might be here, actually. Yep.
It should be.
It's right up here.